Titus O'Neil can go with anyone. Look.
Another chop right across the massive chest of Lashley. Lashley just, look at the strength planting O'Neil.
Poor Rusev, I mean, he couldn't even check into the hotel.
Wait a minute!
Rusev, look at this!
Rusev, the restraining order!
What's wrong with you?
Rusev getting his hands on Lashley! Look at Rusev go! King, can you blame Rusev?
Maybe I can't blame him, but I'll tell you one thing, I know where he's gonna spend the night tonight.
Beating down Lashley, then Rusev taking all his frustrations out.
He's gonna wind up being a guest of the county here.
Lana's screaming, Rusev getting his hands on Bobby. This is what Rusev is wanting.
You're not kidding, Rusev. Pouring it to Lashley now. Forget about that. What was it? A restraining order?
Restraining order. Rusev now.
Oh! That shows you how much a piece of paper can do for you.
Rusev has been waiting. You can't blame Rusev. And again, Lashley into the barricade. Rusev has become unhinged.
Come on, bud!
Told you.
Oh! I mean, this is as personal gets.
Oh, watch it.
Look out, King!
Okay, okay. Stop now, please.
Rage on the mind of Rusev.
About you.
You see, this is not about you.
Well, Lana, and there's.
Oh, I knew it.
And again, the restraining
I knew
order.
That was going to happen.
Rusev couldn't come 90 feet between Lana and Lashley. Rusev has had his life destroyed.
Oh, look out!